Alright, you guys, we are back. I wanted to show you the progress of the blue baskets we are making for my son's class. We hot glued a LED lit candle inside of here, and we cut the bottom out with a precision knife, as you see, so we can turn the light off and on. It's supposed to act as if a jack-o'-lantern. Y'all gonna say jack-o'-lantern, but jack-o'-lantern, what the kids carry. You can kind of see it as like a flashlight, so you can see the kids when they're going trick-or-treating for candy. But this is a great idea, so definitely stay tuned for more. We are currently doing the rest of them now, so. But yeah. So here's the final product of our DIY jack-o'-lantern